There is a man pacing around the waiting room of a hospital, repeatedly looking at his watch, wondering why time has gone by so slow. As he is wandering, his memories flush through his mind. His first home run, his college graduation, his first successful job interview, his wedding day. He looks at his watch again, but the time hasn't changed. He doesn't know how he should feel. Excited for the future, anxious for the road ahead, terrified he might fail, but he won't fail because he lives in a place where his failure becomes a success. Right now, we are going to talk about the United States and the main cultural patterns that affect the way people behave and think. To see how the cultural patterns affect the way the people of the United States behavior and thinking, we will first discuss the history of the United States and its importance, the cultural patterns of individualism and collectivism, and the cultural pattern of time orientation and the way it affects the people of the United States. Before we discuss the cultural patterns, we will first talk about the United States of America. The United States is located in the continent of North America and spans from the Pacific Ocean to the Atlantic Ocean. It borders two countries, Canada to the north and Mexico to the south. It is currently home to 50 individual states, but there is always room for more. The United States was formed when people came over from Europe to look for a place to freely practice their religion and cultural beliefs. The reason I chose the United States is because it is a melting pot of many cultural patterns throughout the country. There's 330 million people that currently reside in the United States, and no two people are alike. We strive as individuals to uniquely succeed in our personal and professional lives, to think outside the box, and to be our own person. This leads me to our first cultural pattern that we will be discussing today, individualism and collectivism. This refers to the degree a culture focuses on oneself or the group. People who focus on collectivism demand loyalty and the dependence to the group. People who focus on individualism demand self-sufficiency and the ability to take care of oneself. The United States has many different cultures, but mainly focuses on individualism. The people of the United States make their own destiny and strive to individually be successful. Do you remember the proud feeling you got when you first accomplished something on your own? Individualism helps build personal traits of self-determination, self-reliance, and self-confidence. Though we are a country that supports individualism, our people are very loyal. The people who have volunteered for the military show how loyal they are to their country each and every day they show up to work. During the Winter Olympics, it showcases the people who've trained each and every day of their entire lives to show how much they love their country. We also come together during times of tragedy. It's been over 16 years since the tragedy of 9/11. And during that time, our country came together to support the people who lost the lives of their loved ones. Time is a precious notion of the people of the United States, and they do not want to lose it. Time orientation is the other cultural pattern we will be discussing today. The perception of time is known in two different ways, polychronic and monochronic. Polychronic, or cyclical time, is considered less tangible and rarely wasted. It is also believed by the people to support multiple activities at once and to build and create relationships with other people. Monochronic or linear time is considered tangible and known as saved, spent, lost, or wasted. People who focus on monochronic or linear time focus on one thing at once. They focus on creating schedules, sticking to deadlines, and being punctual. The U.S. focuses on making the most of their time because they do not want to lose it. The people of the United States most recently have been ordering online products which allow them to save time on shopping so they can spend more time on other activities. Today we discuss the United States and why cultural patterns are important to the behavior and thinking of the people in the United States. We talked about the history of the United States and its importance, the cultural pattern of individualism and collectivism, and the cultural pattern of time orientation, and how it affected the people residing in the United States. We need to focus on how our individual culture affects how we as human beings behave and think. Remember the man in the waiting room? He finally receives his good news. His daughter has been born. He walked into the room to see his beautiful wife, his gorgeous daughter, and he picked her up to hold her for the very first time. As he looked into her eyes, he saw her future flash in front of him. He knows that if he blinks, he will miss it in an instant.